I have just noticed that the music is, in my opinion, a touch too loud, and so I would like to adjust the level of my music track. To do this, there are a few options, but in the scope of our beginner's tutorial, I will look at the possibilities available from the EDIUS mixer. I can activate this via the Toggle Audio Mixer Display button, and the mixer window appears here. And I can now see, for each of my audio tracks, an individual channel strip. If I play the project, I can see a level meter for each channel strip in which audio material appears. And I can see that I am dealing with track 1A, which is clear to see due to the name of the track. If I want to adjust the channel volume for this track, then I have to switch the audio mixer to track here, under Operation. And now I can adjust the overall volume for this music track. Okay, so I'll set the volume to this level, and then I have the music at a nice background level for my film. If I also had the original audio track, I could adjust the balance between the two audio tracks. Of course, there are many other possibilities concerning adjusting the audio channels, but in the scope of this beginner's tutorial, we will leave it there, as that is more suitable for an advanced tutorial.
Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.